Alright, what's up YouTube? Welcome to Vibe Wave TV. I'm back with more news for y'all, so hit that like button right now, subscribe to my channel. But yo, let's talk about it. Alright, so Cardi B best friend star Brim. Not too long ago, I think like a couple years ago or recently, like basically the blood set that she was allegedly in got indicted, right? And they try to say that she was like the queen pen of it, or for like the females or whatever, like the queen of it or whatever, right? So I guess she was facing a lot of time or whatever, you feel me? And recently, they just gave her time, and the time she got was 1 year, you feel me? 1 year, and I guess, you know, whatever else they gave her, right? And a lot of people are like, oh, she a snitch because how she only got 1 year. But what they don't know is that, you feel me? Whatever she did, whatever, that was probably in the past. I mean, she was broke or whatever and then know no better. You know what I'm saying? And I'm pretty sure she been changed her life. Like, you know, she probably still hung around, like, the Bloods and all that. But I'm pretty sure she been changed her life because she around Cardi B and she making a lot of money herself. So why would she still be around that scene? You feel me? And plus, she said that Cardi B basically helped her, you know, with this fight. Like, basically, Cardi B gave her, like, $350,000 to fight this case for the lawyers and all that. And if you pay good lawyers, most likely, they're going to do their job. Because everything, this whole world is ran by money, you feel me? But I'm going to let Star speak about it right now. Hold on, tune in.
Oh, guess what? Yeah, I'm sentenced. I'm dropping my transcript, and I'm just letting people know there's no backtracking. There's never no backtracking. Like, everybody who
make sure to like, comment, and subscribe,
putting ill information out on me, false information out on me, there's no coming back. There's no coming back. Like, I'm sorry, like, for anything. And one thing I'm never gonna do also is let anybody on this internet or anybody in real life make me feel bad for getting less time while still standing 10 toes. Nobody's going to make me ever feel bad about something like that. Ever. Like, I'm never going to feel bad about that. Y'all want me to go to jail so bad. There's, like I said, there's no coming back. And shout out to my lawyer. But also, shout out to my friend that paid $350,000 for that lawyer. You feel me? While all y'all was having regular, you know, legal aids. Yeah, I had a paid lawyer. Thank you to my friend. Thank you, Cardi.
Yeah, so as I can see, she fed up with all the BS that's going on, with all the talk on her name about being a snitch, you know, because she from the hood, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, we don't play like that and all that, right? But she did decide to show, like, her, I guess, her transcripts, whatever, to prove that she didn't snitch. But I can't find it, but I know she did post it on Instagram, but I guess she posted and deleted it. So I guess that was the proof right there, but a lot of people not feeling that, you feel me? And I just get tired of everybody be like, you a snitch, you a snitch. I'm tired of that word, bro. Like, just because she got off for 1 year, bro, that don't mean she a snitch, bro. Like, she got Cardi B back on her, bro. You don't know Cardi B talked to the judge or anybody, you know what I'm saying? And she paid $350,000. Like, you feel me? Money talks, you feel me? And this is how you know if the judge was in a good mood, you feel me? Because Star Brim, well, I ain't gonna say Brim Star, she doing something productive with her life now. You feel me? So the judge could have felt bad for her and all that. Oh, however this goes, you feel me? I ain't the fucking street politician or politic. I don't know how this shit goes, you feel me? But why would we wish bad on her? Like, I'm happy she got 1 year, you feel me? That's nothing, you feel me? That's good. I want her home, and she could better her life, and she just learned from the situation, because I'm pretty sure she's never going to be next to him again. She got probably, like, family and friends, but, you know, she'll keep her distance, because she's doing way better now, you feel me? All this stuff that they probably talking about is when she was young. You know what I mean? And I'm pretty sure as long as she ain't do nothing too violent, I feel like she good and all that. You feel me? I'm happy that she got 1 year. Feel me? I don't know about all the politics. I'm only talking about this because I see it's going viral right now. I don't really like talking about this type of stuff. You feel me? I'm tired of all this street shit, all this shit. Everybody want to be tough. You a snitch and all that. Y'all niggas never been through nothing. Whatever. She did not. Feel me? I don't know. Allegedly, she did not snitch, or she did not snitch. You feel me? I don't know what to say, man, but I'm happy she home, and she doing good. She got 1 year left, man. Shout out to her, man. Keep getting money. Keep Cardi B safe, and keep motivating her, keeping her friend, man. Put God first, and you good. You feel me? But I don't know how you feel about this in the comment section. Leave a comment. Leave a like on this video. And subscribe to my channel, man. I'm off this gang.